Wait, huh?
Welcome back to Toy Boy Really Cool. Today we're gonna find a fox. And always, and we are going to see what's inside. And next time, with that noisy video, you can see it right down there. And subscribe, and also, and make sure you get it up. Come on. Come on.
Is this a normal one?
Yes, this is. So here's the fox.
Okay, it's quite
and
huge.
You see, it's massive.
Our table.
And yes, son.
Okay, so we just stand up because it's too big. Oh my god.
What?
I've always been wanting this.
I have always been wanting building blocks. Okay, wow.
So, no, one by one. No, you use that.
No, one by one. Okay. Let's start with this one.
You don't got the scissors.
I think I got my scissors.
No, I'll get my scissors. Hello, welcome back to the Toy Lab Retro channel. And today we're playing the new intro for Lab Retro Blocks.
Okay, now we're going to open it. So let me open it.
Okay, my sister's going to open it. So we're
going to open it. Oh my god.
So what do we need to do?
Dump it out.
So hospital and ice cream shop set 20 PS. PCS.
Okay,
that's it.
Oh my god.
So we got an ambulance.
Yes, check
a car.
No, and a bus.
Ambulance and a bus.
And then we got these two semicircles.
And we
that
got,
means something.
And this we have these are.
And can you please zoom out? So here's it perfectly saying.
So I have no idea. I don't
see the ice cream store, so wait, what?
I think it's like a building block space, so you can do it.
Yes, I think let's build.
Let's move this aside.
I see a traffic light first.
Okay, my sister's gonna do that. Well, ow. So my sister's gonna improve all these toys, and I'm gonna go and check what's going on inside the box.
So next
time we got Goofy Monkey.
Don't.
No, Goofy. So Tumblin Monkey.
Okay,
I don't know what this is.
No, don't open it.
I'm checking it. Oh, cups.
No.
What's this?
Big one, right one. Okay. I'm going to build a sanitation floor. Can I do this? Is this how make up?
here.
Ice cream.
This is an ice cream stand.
Show it up to the camera.
No, I cannot. I mean, it's very wobbly.
No, it has an ice.
So
we have got this from Toy White Baby Club. And when you have seen our outside channel, go and check that out and give a link to it. And also subscribe it.
Please like our other video. If you know our other video, it's kind of funny. I don't know what it's funny.
It's very funny.
So
the shopping cart.
So we got a stand right here. So you need to move the so you can see this one. Is the camera gonna see it? That's good. So now
we got a school bus and an ambulance. I'll show you that.
So here's the shopping cart.
Zoom up there.
Okay.
So now let's go.
No, I need to clean it.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Not just put it back in the box.
Just knock down everything.
Let's go and get it back in the box.
What are the other two toys?
One is a little car, so I'm gonna review the monkey toy first.
Yes,
they eat the monkey toy.
It's so cute.
If you don't know what the monkey toy is, I have no idea.
How many toys does Toy Library Club give you every week,
you
every
said
month?
Four. So now he's the monkey toy.
So what's the other two toys?
Okay, so
can you show me what's the other two toys?
I don't see the other two toys.
So is it a book?
No.
This
one.
Here.
Here's the brick up shape shifter.
And then we got this part. I'm believing this goes here and this goes here. Yes!
So we got instruction manual, which is kind of mashed up.
It's a book now.
Book.
Just what toy is a book, Mikael? Okay.
So here's the. And where's the monkey? Oh, we got. Oh my god!
Mm-hmm.
Put this on here. As always.
What? This one is this book.
So much money.
And wow. Okay, so this one is paint. Gone.
So we gotta snap it.
Cool. Our puzzles. Six color matching puzzles. Color puzzles. IPC. Pantone color.
Is it a
puzzle? Six color matching puzzle. Color puzzle IPC.
Yeah.
Alright. So we'll do this one last, but I think it's gonna come in.
Oh my god!
Maybe an adult will help you with this IQ. If you don't know how to read, I actually know what to read, so let's start.
So here's the dice.
Don't let the monkeys fall. Don't let the monkeys fall. But how do we hang them?
I think we hang them like this.
Because
I like Toy Library Club because
there are all different types of toys.
Yeah,
and looks like we have loads of
stuff.
Stuff,
yeah. We got a dice that has different colors. It has green, orange, green, and pink.
These are kind of sticks that
you have to poke into.
Here. So here are the...
No. Yes. So, put this away.
So these are the colors that you get. The colors in this set. You get pink,
green,
and orange.
Green and orange and pink. Green and orange and pink. Green
so
and orange and pink.
So, you might need to ask an adult to help you.
Yes, because...
I don't really know what to do in this game.
Yes, but...
So, I need an adult to help. Mommy, can you help?
Mom, can you help, please? The monkey just sticking to each other. A monkey fall off! Monkeys.
You're supposed to put the sticks through the holes first.
Oh, here?
One by one.
Okay.
Let's
put them all
down.
No, wait.
And then put them all down. So
okay, let me take this green. So I put it up here.
So.
So difficult to put them in.
Oh, maybe you need to put them like this.
Yes.
How many players are you allowed to play?
Doesn't say.
They can play two players. How many?
Two to four players.
Two to four?
Good.
Oh, good.
I thought only like
two players, mommy.
Mm-hmm. You can play with us.
Okay.
Okay.
After when we're done playing this game.
Oh.
So now what? Okay. So let's.
So then these are extra sticks in case we lose them.
So. Okay, now we need
Where's
to.
The kitchen? So our mom's joining in. Yay. And her name is called Mommy.
I mean.
So, Mommy. So we're gonna have to hang.
Put some more sticks. So finish the sticks.
Finish?
So many holes. Fill all the holes.
Oh, oh, oh. They're all sucked up, Mommy. Oh yeah.
So, be careful, Mika.
Here's a couple more. Orange, green, pink. Monkey's supposed to hang like this. I'll give you an observation with one monkey. And like this. I'm not sure if it's too blue or not. But I think we can try.
So this is what the jumble jumble thing of the
So finish up. It's okay if there are two sticks in one hole.
Okay. Okay. Here! The fingers.
Some more?
What?
Okay,
let's put the monkeys!
No, no, no. Then you pour the monkeys at the top.
Okay.
Just pour. Put a handful and then just. Okay. Alright. Pour some.
They're not dropping!
No, it's not supposed to drop. Okay. Don't shake. Leave it up there. Somehow, put all the monkeys up there.
But some of the monkeys are stuck in there.
Okay, so now the youngest player goes first. Listen to them. Roll the dice.
I go first because I'm the youngest.
Whatever color comes out, you pull out that color stick. And whatever monkey that drops, you keep the monkey. Take turns. Whoever has the least monkey wins.
So the monkey will minus your point?
Mm-hmm. Okay, Meme first, come. Meme, throw on the table.
I got
throw
green.
Green. Okay, take the green stick.
Which one? You?
Without letting any.
No, the top one, the top one.
Without, doesn't matter. Let her choose. Without green. Letting any monkey
green.
Drop.
Green.
Don't let any monkey drop. Oh. Okay, you have to keep that monkey.
I like this toy
because the monkeys are awesome.
And please subscribe
to the Toy Library Club channel. And goodbye!
Hey, is that end of the video?
Did I get two?
I get two.
No, I got one. So this monkey wasn't here. So let's drop it off here. Okay, come on, mate, your turn.
The monkey game is so cool because these monkeys just tumble
when you,
down.
When you pull one of
them, crumbles down.
Yeah, when it almost crumbles down, it's sad. It doesn't.
Yes, that sense. Looks like an opening eye.
If it came with some, you know, sand, it would be much easier.
So it doesn't make too much noise. So now we're gonna play
the second round.
And now it's I just got a green.
So Mame has only one monkey. So the person, every monkey's up here. Yep, monkeys are all the way up there.
I'm gonna get it back.
You don't have to put it back there.
It's sitting.
Okay, I got an orange, so I'm not meant to pull on the top. But I may need to because there's loads of peaches on the top.
I don't want to. No.
Ah! Oh!
Oh my god, I don't want
it. block of flats.
We will need
if you don't know what block of flats are,
it's a
condominium. Condominium is where it's a very high building and we have a great view of pink swimming pool and a playground and a park. Yes, we have a park, playground and a swimming pool.
Ah! That was too high!
So you got a monkey? So I thought it sticks in like all the colors. I actually got
I got pink.
I got orange. And I got pink, orange, and green. So
don't take
three monkeys. Why? So I got.
Oh wait.
So I got. I'm gonna put them in.
Kill myself.
In one. In one place.
It moved.
So how much monkey do you have?
I have one.
You're not allowed to put it back in.
No. I didn't collect monkeys. I missed turn.
Two.
No. Pink.
I get three more monkeys.
That means you have six monkeys.
Man. And
I got
four.
Pink.
I have five pieces of
snow white pink.
Five pieces of pink.
Have some leaves
on the head. So after I'll more. But anyway, we're gonna do some tumbling monkeys games with our family, and so we'll see how it's gonna go, but hopefully it's gonna go nice. Click down here to subscribe and join for the
and you can see videos. Some more surprise videos, and we can see the funny videos on the site. Goodbye.
Bye. Do you know what Daddy and Mommy likes about the Toy Library Club? We like the fact that the toys are a surprise and it doesn't clutter our house, because every month we get a new box.